for the best technique of the evening. I can see that the suspense is absolutely killing us. I wonder who will get the best knockout of the evening too. Here, we have the scorecards for the best technique awarded by Francisco Filho, Ahmed Krilnic.
Yeah.
May he please come back up to the ring. Also, for all the fighters for the evening, please do not forget that we have a group photo session after this.
So just to explain to people who are watching, that's not just the single best technique, it's the best technical fighter of the evening.
Yeah, he showed some good skills and nice combinations.
For the best knockout of the evening.
Has to go to Gashi.
I think so.
We have Astrid Gassi.
Yeah, that was a high kick from hell.
Hey, Astrid Gassi, make his way to the ring, please.
And fair play to
it. There you have it. What a fantastic knockout.
Yeah.
Also, for the fighting spirit, presented by Akira Masuda, Nikola Stosic. Nikola Stosic. Well, at least we all know who deserved to get what they are. Here we have him. Welcome back into the ring. Nikola, congratulations on getting the fighting spirit. Shihan wa ano fighting spirit no ho wo agete kudasai.
Well, I just said there that Astrid Gashi delivered a high kick from hell. It was actually a straight punch.
Yeah.
I was thinking about Sveti Chanin from an earlier fight.
He receives the prize for the best technique from Francisco Filho. And here we have him, Astrid Gassi, for the best knockout of the evening, presented by Ernesto Hoof. Gentlemen, let's all take a photo together. Also, for all the participants of the fights tonight, please make sure that you come back into the ring for the group photo. Bring your trophies. You know the rules.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to leave you now. That was Senshi 20. And as Nick Petter said, we will be back on April the 20th, back here in Varna, Bulgaria. Albert, it's been an absolute pleasure. What an evening of world-class combat sports, and I can't wait to be
really
back.
Really good knockouts, and it will be a... I cannot wait until the 20th of April. I'm looking forward to it.
It'll be great to stay here until the 20th, but we can't. Yeah.
If the weather stays like this, then it's
amazing. Right, we'll see you next time, ladies and gentlemen.